1, and I'm out here in Main Street in Worcester, Mass, in the hood. And I'm going to show you some ancient mystery symbology on some of the Mudflood buildings as they come out here as these videos return. Look at the detail of this thing up here. Sunburst. Possibly a reference to the sun god. But this building in particular. I'm going to slip on in here. A baby's face. So what is this, the Antichrist? Is that a child that they sacrificed? Because right around the corner, right here on Wellington Street, is where I did the video on the green man. It's getting pretty decrepit there, but it's still holding out. The doubled up leviathan leaves look like ghoul heads. Two different style messages on each side of the new shape. Leviathan leaf from underneath the child's face too. What does that mean? Walking around and look at these. Look at that, it's like a star. Oh, that ain't cool. Look at the point right there. Right there, see it? It's like a double star. There's one, it swirls and then it goes the artistic value of the snake head. Interesting. Church 1716, preserve of God for 173 years while worshiping on or near the Lord Common, and moved to this building in 1889 amid continued proofs of his guidance and fostering care. Find my way out and I can show you a little bit of the Mudflood effect. Slip in between to get here. Push my luck. See right there? Mudflood windows. Worcester's all mudflooded. This is the only the beginning. And if you look at this part of the building, it's not even finished. when they did this. And now this back building's definitely newer. But you see that? Interesting. I wonder what's down below. Yeah. Look at that. This is the actual foundation. Man, that's still well kept. Boys Club building. I did a video on once, and also my first numerology building. And I'm starting to believe, if anyone's seen Michelle Gibson's new video on the Statuarium of America, you gotta see this on her channel, Michelle Gibson. It goes deep into how the Masonics infiltrated the government. No one's over here. If this was summer, all the old people would be out here chilling. But I got an opportunity to look at the pillars quick. One of them reminds me of the Hellfire Council. This has the demoness type face in the middle. This one has the snakehead style. One of the goo head leaves. This one has a crown type style. And when I said all pillars are different, they're not all the same. But this one on the end to me is the Hellfire Council. See it? See the face in the middle? Leviathan leaves. Look at that one. It's like some kind of blooming flower. This has a Leviathan snake tail, it looks. Maybe each part of that is each part of the creature. Could be representing vegetation sacrifice to the animals as they're in the wicker. Yes. This overlooks its prey as a Masonic symbol. Look at the swirl there. Get a closer look. Has the wicker symbol. Definitely vegetation god symbology as the mudflood goes down. Yeah, up in the corners too. More leviathan leaves. Alright, in the hood. We need to get out of the city, it's very dangerous. Right now it's a peaceful, cold time. See the checkers on that, under the pillars over there. Definitely Masonic value. Some more pillars over there. What's it say up there? Call 94. It's a bit more speculation into the dead children that are on the pillars, as it could be malaria, smallpox, Indian killing, child sacrifice, and also orphan sacrifice. And they could have possibly switched their names. But it's all speculation. We'll be one. Leaving the city, Worcester, Mass. I'm out.